and that onshore flow will then push this well-established fire on these canyons up in further into the canyon and into structures, quite frankly, that have been protected from a downwind assault. That will change when the winds change. And so we'll see some seesawing action on this fire over the next few days, and we'll be very, very busy out there. We expect that for weeks you will see, if not months, you'll see fire crews out there putting out hotspots on this fire.